Mom and Dad opened the business back in 1964. They created this idea that they were going to open up a restaurant. Plus, having six children, it was an ample way of feeding and supplying us with food. You know, I don't know if they planned on making it a lifetime, but here we are, almost 48 years later, and we count our blessings that Mom and Dad opened the restaurant. A lot of our recipes and a lot of the things that our knowledge for Mexican food came from our grandparents and my father's family. My father's family is originally from Guanajuato, Mexico. They brought that knowledge and their customs here to the United States through my grandmother and grandfather. Grandmother cooked everything from scratch. The flour tortillas were handmade, the corn tortillas were handmade. Everything that was put in front of us, when we'd get together as a family, there's quite a few children in the family, 11 children is how many children they had. And when the family would come together, the ladies would all go to the kitchen and they would prepare this food. My mother is Irish, my father is Mexican. My mother was the only non-traditional Mexican in the family. All the uncles and aunts married basically Hispanic people. My mother was the only non-Hispanic in the family, so she basically had to learn and catch up with the others on how to do a lot of these foods. But she also brought a little bit of something different to the table, which was to add a little bit of an American flair to it, so to speak. When my family makes tacos, we do a different form than some people do. You put whatever stuffing you decide to have inside it, whether it be chicken, chorizo, beef, and you fold them over and you use toothpicks. We chose toothpicks because when you go to put them down into a deep fryer, it adds no flavor, it takes no flavor away. You actually taste the flavor of the food that you're preparing. It's a unique form of making tacos. And to this day, we still make our tacos the old traditional way, hand-pinned, and on a daily basis, like on a Taco Tuesday, we will make 3,500 tacos to serve. The atmosphere is family. It's all about family here. You can be yourself. We're not asking you to dress up and be something that you're not. We're saying, bring your family here, be comfortable, because we as a family will treat you as part of our family.